AirAsia don't have a first class cabin, which means more room for economy. So fuel costs are split amongst more people. Do you really want to be paying for someone else's champagne?